Could we ever see Geillis again in Outlander? Geillis may have been killed at the end of Outlander Season 3, but is this really the end of the character? One thing a time travel series gets to do is bring back formerly dead characters. With the ability to jump onto a person's timeline in different points, it's possible to see those we've said goodbye to before. And even if we don't jump into a different point of Geillis' life, the woman has already proven her ability to escape death once. Is it possible we'll see the witch again? There are spoilers from this point. Book fans know the answer to this to a point. After all, there are still two books to come in the series, so even the book fans don't know all the answers. For now, we've said goodbye to Geillis. Remember that in 1960s, Claire and Joe came across her bones. Yes, they were definitely Geillis' bones from the cave in Jamaica. We also know that Geillis was shocked to hear that Claire had been able to travel through the stones two more times after her first trip to the past. This all suggests that we'll never see her pop up again. Geillis won't somehow pop up in the future and put Brianna and Roger's lives at risk. She's not going to attempt to kill Brianna because of that 200-year-old baby prophecy. Could we see Geillis in another time period? With two books still to go, there's always a chance that Geillis will pop up again. There's always the chance that someone will do some time traveling at some point and end up in the 1730s when Geillis first came back through the stones. It's even possible for someone to end up sometime before 1968, before Geillis first stepped through the stones. It's important to never rule anything out with a time travel series. While Geillis may not have shown up again in the Outlander novels, there are two books that we have no idea about. Do you think Geillis will ever show up again on Outlander? Would you like it if she did? Share your thoughts in the comments below.